What is going on, guys? It is Chris. Today we're racing around Brazil in Max Verstappen's Red Bull. Oh no, I had a good setup as well. What was it again? Like a 14? No, like a 12, 14. Alright, I guess that's alright. Whatever. Yeah, we're in Max Verstappen's Red Bull. Got the new wheel cam. It's only a short race. It was meant to be like a longer one, but it was meant to be an 18 lap race today around Brazil, but my power keeps going out, so I can't really do that. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get a video up. I did one 18 lap race about half an hour ago now, and I realized the wheel cam wasn't on at the end of the race, obviously. Oh, the lights aren't even working on the wheel. That's alright, we're just gonna have to leave it like that for now. Oh my god. This is a treacherous day for Chris. I mean, at least you get to see him use the wheel. Now, I think the last video with the wheel wasn't that good, so you can actually see me using it. I can't show you the lights, unfortunately. Have to wait till next video. Yeah, the power keeps going out and it just keeps messing with the wheel and stuff, so stupid rain. I should have made a video earlier. I was going to, but okay, we get DRS this lap, so we need a. Oh, we're actually pretty good. Okay, to signs. Try and catch him this lap, but come on, surely. Yes, I think we are. No, maybe not.